Hey there, this is Alex.
And Sydney.
Back with another ModShapes. Today we're going to show you the process and result of printing a MOAI sunglass holder with eSun's wood filament.
We got this filament from our local Microcenter, and it's pretty inexpensive. You gotta try more expensive filaments later on, but for now we are trying out what comes easiest.
Here you can see the settings in Simplify 3D, and that we're beefing up the outlines and perimeter shells here. That's important because in the version we printed, it was less robust, and we found this need to make it stronger, especially if you want to sand the print later.
Alex and I read online how varying the temperature can cause the illusion of wood rings, and with eSun we found that was entirely true. We were able to create the illusion by increasing and decreasing in the range of 200 to 220 degrees Celsius every 20 layers or so.
I had to do all these by hand in Simplify 3D. Not the most fun, but manageable.
No, definitely was not fun. We were so happy when the result of this print came out like this. Pretty nice, detailed with rings. One small issue with a part breaking, but it is remedied by beefing up the print layers.
Now to finish this off, I headed out to the garage on this amazing day, grabbing my trusty camera and applying some Minwax wood stain to the model. It's pretty hot out there, so I used one coat of mahogany. I tried to sand, but until the next print with the thicker layers, I was using caution. This stain goes a long way.
She only needed to apply one coat. You should use gloves when using stain because it gets everywhere. Wait between 5 to 15 minutes based on the instructions of each stain, and then wipe the excess stain off with a rag or towel.
Here you can see the look right after one coat. It needs to dry still, but I can see the wood grain fill underneath the stain. This is pretty amazing when you think about it.
Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe for more content like this. It really helps us out.
And if you've already subscribed, please hit the notification bell so that you don't have to wait very long to find out that our videos are up.